Ah, good to see you. Remain vigilant. Once more, Dalaran is called to the aid of our world. Magni?
Azeroth showed me a vision of a city in flames in the ancient lands of Khaz Algar. Her voice was desperate. We must act quickly.
Archmage Drendan has proposed, and the Council agrees, that we bring the full force of Dalaran to this Khaz Algar. Make ready our people, and prepare the city for teleportation. Whatever lies ahead, we will face it together. Or duty.
Even more amazing than I'd imagined. But my visions were of fire and war.
Something's wrong. I need to find Khadgar. Drendan, where's the rest of the council?
Drendan's been dead for years.
All this time. And you never once sensed my presence. Oh, it's not time for that yet. But if you're so eager for a fight, perhaps this can keep you occupied. Until we meet again, Valeria.
High in the sky and nowhere to flee. Gather all you can find. Bring them below. Xalatath has plans for this.
We meet at last.
Xalatath, I presume.
This city is home to such power. All squandered by the Kirin Tor. I'll put it to much better use.
Like hell you will.
There you are.
Illyria!
Get out of my head! Khadgar?
This isn't the real fight.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Oh!
them!
Trespassers! My directive is to protect the Isle of Dorne. Leave at once.
Trespassers? You saw us fall from the sky and fight for our lives. We need aid.
What you need matters not. Your presence is not authorized by the Titans.
The Titans?
Now don't you be talking to my daughter like that, you great stone!
An earthen. Hardened like a diamond. A Thregar.
You've seen others akin to me?
I have only heard stories of their heroics. It is a sign from the Titans.
Laddie, it weren't Titan magic that...
What he means to say is, yes, of course, and we'd be honored to...
Dornegal! What disaster have you brought to our city, Outlanders? New directive. We must return to the city. All of us.
We brought the Nerubians here.
No, the Nerubians were focused on the Corway. The attack was another part of Xalatath's scheme.
Well met. Together.
So much chaos and destruction.
We have to regroup. Has anyone seen Khadgar?
No.
We will grieve him in time. But Thrall is right. Without reinforcements, we're at Xalatath's mercy. But no matter what she's planning, we must stop her.
Jaina and I will rally the Alliance and the Horde. But it will take some time for us to sail back here.
Right. In the meantime, we'll stay here and keep the survivors safe.
You will. Not me.
Illyria, we need your...
No, you don't. I can't keep anyone safe. But I can hunt down Xalatath. And make her pay.
We will be back. And we will be ready.
Ha